Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how to change this AutoCAD 2016 background from this mode to classic mode. As you can see here, there's no classic mode. So the thing you have to do is just type ribbonclose here, yes, or IWB ribbonclose. Yeah, as you can see here, and then enter. So all the manual bar is disappear, and then you have to click here and show menu bar. After that, you have to select toolbar AutoCAD, and then I select one of mine. First thing, we gonna start with the standard, and then layer 2, and get standard reference, refit it, workspace. Mention it's all the tool from the classic that you can choose by yourself, whatever. The difficult is to just rearrange all the tools. There's no standard from the built-in in the software. Okay, I close. And then all you have to do is and then if you don't want to lose this rearrange of your tool here, the thing you have to do is click here, tool, workspace, and then you have to save the current workspace as. For example, I save it as the classic mode. Classic mode example. Okay. Save. And then you go here. Now it has you are working on the classic mode example. Now if you want to go to the draft and annotation, it's come back from the first of the software. And then if you want to go to the classic mode again, yes. Okay guys, that's all for the lesson today. I hope you can change it by yourself from the draft mode to this classic mode. And thank you guys for your time watching my video. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye bye.